This year, 2020, is one that has been particularly difficult for the world due to the emergence of the coronavirus pandemic. A lot of people have lost their jobs. Economic hardship has been the order of the day, and many people have had to resort to other means of livelihood. My name is Ifia. I am 15 years old and I am a single mother. During the COVID-19 pandemic, I made use of the sewing skills I learned during my training at the Alternating Training Center for Young Women in Bedwa to provide food for my son and I. I produced local cloth face masks, which did not only help to protect me and my son from the virus, but which I also sold. And thanks to the money, I could buy enough food to feed my family. Apart from producing face masks, I also sew and design fashion clothes for men, women, and children, and also tablecloths and napkins for decoration. Some of my designs include the kaba, which is a traditional attire worn in the coastal areas of my country. It is also worn by pregnant women as it is fluid and comfortable for them and for the baby. Recently, I have also been putting up my designs on social media, mostly Facebook, with the use of the information and communication tools I learned in school. My dream is to have a flourishing business that is known all over the world. I have started to accomplish it, and thanks to the internet, I am sure my dream will come true in less than no time. Yeah, 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 yeah.